I'd like to talk to, as we end here, about what the Cures Foundation is doing, putting together a panel of expert physicians throughout the United States who know how to treat tardive dyskinesia. Dr. Nasrallah has agreed to head up this tardive dyskinesia experts panel. Could you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes. The Cures Foundation, which you and I established, is dedicated to improving the life of patients who suffer from psychotic disorders like schizophrenia and bipolar disorder. So because not all psychiatrists tend to recognize TD very quickly and to feel comfortable treating it, we want to establish a panel of psychiatrists in the country who are very versatile and well experienced in tardive dyskinesia and its treatment, so that we can refer patients to them if they need a treatment. So it's basically a service we're doing to the 2.5 million schizophrenia patients and to the maybe another 3 million people with bipolar disorder, all of whom are taking antipsychotics. And then there's another 5 to 10 million depression patients who may mm-hmm. take additional antipsychotics on top of their antidepressants. Mm-hmm. All of those patients are susceptible to tardive dyskinesia. Yeah. So that's why we want to have a panel that helps recognize the TD quickly and intervene now that we have a treatment.
If you're a physician watching this and you're an expert in tardive dyskinesia and you'd like to join our tardive dyskinesia experts panel, please contact us at cures.org, C-U-R-E-S-Z.org.
Cures ends with an S and Z, which is abbreviation of schizophrenia. And the CURES stands for?
Comprehensive understanding via research and education into schizophrenia.
And CURES for short. So cures.org, you can see all kind of information and videos that we've done over the years, and also an opportunity to donate if you feel like donating towards one of our causes.
Thank you, Dr. Nasrallah.
Thank you, Bethany.